Captain Price, Al-Assad just executed President Al-Falani on national television.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad, and it's too late to do anything for Al-Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed.
Nikolai, sir?
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation. Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move.
The Loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north. Move out.
Loyalists, eh? Are those the good Russians or the bad Russians?
Well, they won't shoot us on sight, if that's what you're asking.
Yeah, well, that's good enough for me, sir.
Weapons free. Good night.
Should be a few more guard posts up ahead. Kamarov and his men will be waiting for us in a field to the northwest. Gaz, you smell that?
Yeah, Kamarov.
Welcome to the new Russia, Captain Price.
What's the target, Kamarov? We've got an informant to recover.
The M-21's on the other side of the hill. The rockets have killed hundreds of civilians in the valley below.
Not so fast. Remember Beirut? You're with us.
I guess I owe you one.
Bloody right you do.
Ваня, приближайся. Приготовься к атаке. Жди моего сигнала. This way. There's a good spot where your sniper can cover my men.
Sniper team in position. Gaz, cover the left flank.
Roger, covering left flank.
All units, commence the attack.
So, take out the machine gunners in the window so Kamarov's men can stalk the building. The other machine gunner through the wall. Thank you.
didn't say there'd be helicopters, Kamarov.
I didn't say there wouldn't be any either. We need to protect my men from those helicopter troops. This way.
Make it quick, Kamarov. I want that informant.
You have nothing to worry about. We'll take out BM-21s and carve a path straight to your informant, Captain Price. Constantis.
So we've got company. Helicopter troops closing in fast. So we've got company. Helicopter troops closing in fast.
Running out of time.
Then help us! The further my men can get into this village, the closer we will be to securing your informant.
Good. Now we are making progress. Follow me to the power station. Look, the final assault has already begun. With a little bit more of your sniper support, we are sure to be victorious.
Enough sniping. Where is the informant?
Stotting Zelias! Stosumas the shell!
Where is he?
The house! The house of the northeast end of the
the village!
Well, that wasn't so hard, was it? Now go and sit in the corner.
So, guys, we've got to reach that house before anything happens to the informant. Let's go.
Around to the back and cover power. So, get ready. Guys, do it. All right, I've cut the power. Go. These night vision goggles make it too easy.
Что вы хотите? Что вы? Спецвойска?
It's him.
Nikolai, are you all right? Can you walk?
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We have the package. Meet us at LZ1. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. Out.
Let's go.
Americans already attacked Al-Assad.
No, their invasion begins in a few hours. Why?
The Americans are making mistakes. They will never take Al-Assad alive.
Spotters have a possible fix on Al-Assad in a building at the west end of this town. We're gonna secure the perimeter and grab Al-Assad. Hoorah! Lock and load.
Shoreline coming into view.
Copy, Striker 6-4.
Feet dry in 10 seconds.
Copy.
Taking fire here.
Roger that. We've got RPGs down there.
Shit, that was close.
Got a visual on the target.
Breaching!
Go, go, go!
Clear!
Jackson, take point. Jackson, take point.
Check the bodies. We need a positive ID on Al-Assad.
Negative ID over here, sir.
No sign of Al-Assad here, sir.
HQ, this is Red Dog. Target building is secure, but we don't have Al-Assad. Over. Roger that, HQ. Out. Heads up. I just got word that Al-Assad is broadcasting half a quick to the TV station. We're gonna move out on foot and take down the package there. Move out. Target building in sight.
We've got the TV station locked down and surrounded, sir.
Good. Get in position to breach.
Breaching!
Go, go, go!
On me!
Enemy contact! Bottom floor!
Thank you. goes our boys!
Hoorah!
Hold your fire! Friendly's coming out!
No sign of Al-Assad, sir.
All right. Fall in, Marines. Stay frosty.
Watch your six, Devil Dog.
It's out of loop. Broadcast is recorded.
He's not here.
Yeah. Score one for military intelligence.
Griggs, turn that off.
Roger that. I got something better anyway.
Command, this is Red Dog. TV station secure. No sign of Al-Assad. The broadcast is a recording. Over.
Yeah. Oorah.
Roger that, Command. Out. Marines, rally up. We got a new assignment. Get your gear and get ready to move out. Let's go.
Tank is stuck half a click north of here. We gotta hustle. Let's go!
Move it! Move it! out there!
Sir, but keep them pinned down!
Roger that! Suppressing fire!
Come on, let's get back to the squad. Jackson! Plant the C4 on the gun! Move! Good job! Let's get to a safe distance!
Listen up. We don't have much time to get this tank out of here. We'll take up defensive positions around the bog here, here, and here, and buy the engineers some time to get the tank moving. Hoorah!
You're still in one piece. Get up. Come on, we need to get moving before the search parties get here. Casualty report.
Paulson and both pilots are dead, sir.
Bugger. All right, the extraction point's not far from here. Let's move out.
Bravo 6, this is base plate. AC-130 gunship support is on the way, but it will take some time before they will be in a position to assist. Over.
Copy. Bravo 6 out.
An AC-130, eh? Haven't worked with one of those in a while.
Sir, vehicles coming from the north.
Get under that bridge. Move it. Let's move. Hold up. We've got company.
тебе надо?
Не надо прикидываться дурачком. Мы знаем, что...
So, take the point and scout ahead for an exit.
Too quiet. Where the hell did they go?
Well, they're probably regrouping, trying to cut us off somewhere up ahead.
Stay sharp.
Thank you.
look like they know where we are. Let's keep it that way. All right, let's press on. Move.
Я вижу врага! Они в поле!
Open fire!
Return fire and head for the far end of the field! Move!
Thank you.
Bryce, we've got Stinger missiles in the barn.
So, grab a Stinger and take out that chopper. Move!
Bloody nice shooting this, Soap.
Good work, Soap. Everyone on me, let's move out. Bravo 6, be advised that AC-130 is entering your airspace at this time. Out. Bravo 6, this is Warhammer standing by. Heard you could use some help down there. Call the shot.
Warhammer, fire mission, danger close. Enemy armor and infantry, 100 meters to the southwest of our location. Over.
Copy, coming down.
We are moving up the road towards the town to the east. Confirm you have a visual on us.
Good eyes on friendlies. Crew, do not fire on any target marked by a strobe. Those are friendlies.
TV, confirm you see the church in the town.
We see it. Start the clock.
Roger that. We're there. Start talking. You are not authorized to level the church. Do not fire directly on the church.
Got a vehicle moving now. One of the vehicles is moving right now.
Personnel coming out of the church.
We have armed personnel approaching from the church. Request permission to engage.
Copy. You are cleared to engage the moving vehicle and any personnel around you see.
Affirmative. Crew, you are cleared to engage, but do not fire on the church. Clear to engage enemy personnel. Direct hit.
Good, ready!
Yeah, clear to engage. Target reset. Set scan range. Recalibrate as in the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
Tracking. There's a guy by that car. Nail those guys.
God damn! Gun ready!
Clean up that signal. personnel on the road.
They're taking cover by the wall.
Okay, he's moving again. Roger, guy moving.
Copy, smoke him.
Whoa! Gun ready! Get shot! Nail those guys by the building. Get that person. Get the moving vehicle. Gun ready! Get back on those guys. Light him up. Yep, he's heading for the ditch. You gonna get him?
Wildfire, this is Bravo 6. Be advised, we're passing a large church and continuing towards the main highway. Keep up the fire. Bravo 6 out.
Roger that. Engage anything without a flashing strobe light. Those are all hostiles.
They're taking cover by that wall. Yeah, take them out. There's a guy by that car.
Gun ready!
Clear to engage all of those.
Yeah, take him out.
Gun ready!
Yeah, clear to engage.
Shit, must have been a full tank of gas. Kaboom.
Gun ready!
Clean up that signal.
Tracking. More enemy personnel.
Set scan range.
Gun ready!
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
There's a guy by that car.
Clean up that signal.
Roger, guy moving. Enemy personnel on the road. We got a runner here.
Target reset.
Okay, he's moving again. Get back on those guys. You gonna get him? Clear to engage enemy personnel.
God damn!
Clear to engage all of those.
Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there. Nail those guys by the building. Personnel on the road. Nail those guys.
Rolling in.
Right there, tracking. Light them up. We got a moving vehicle here. Negative, negative. Do not engage. I repeat, do not engage any vehicles on the main highway.
Wolf, are we going to commandeer civilian transports on the main highway? Cover us!
Crew, do not engage any vehicles traveling on the highway. Those are civilians. Ground units are requiring alternate transport at this time. Do not engage any vehicles on the highway unless cleared to do so.
Bet that guy's pissed. That's a nice truck.
Nah, he's scared shitless.
Wolf, we're marking the vehicles. Confirm you see the beacons.
Roger, we see the beacons. Crew, do not fire on the vehicles marked with the flashing beacons. I repeat, do not fire on the vehicles with the flashing beacons. Those are friendlies. Good kill, good kill. All right, you got the guy. I might have been within 2 feet of him. Nah, you're firing too close to the friendlies. I repeat, you're firing too close to the friendlies. Watch for those IR strobes.
Heads up. Hostile forces are setting up ambush points along the curved road.
Navigation, which one's the curved road? Over.
Fire control. Do you see the water tower? Over.
TV, confirm you see the water tower.
You talking about the water tower near the intersection?
Roger. That's the one. And next to that water tower is a curved road. Do you see that?
Roger that.
Track that road into the next village. You, should be able to see another water tower in the village further down that road.
We're having a bit of trouble acquiring the village. How far up the road is it?
Approximately, hang on. It's about 2 clicks along the curved road going away from the highway.
Yeah, roger that.
We're banking towards the village. Stand by to engage ground targets.
We got hostiles setting up along the curved road.
Hostiles preparing to ambush along the curved road. They're partially concealed by the trees.
Whoa! Someone just fired an RPG!
Roger that. Crew, go ahead and take out everything in that village. Armored vehicle right there. Right there coming out of the barn.
Targets in the village are confirmed as hostile. Cleared to engage. Smoke them.
Wolfpaw, we're under attack. We could use some help here.
Crew, track those smoke trails and take them out at the source. Clear a guns will adjust elevations here. Nail those guys. Get that guy. Roger, guy moving. Okay, he's moving again. Nail those guys by the building. Set scan range. There's a guy by that car. Set scan range. Target reset. Roger that, Bravo 6. Crew friendlies are leaving the vehicles and moving on foot towards the LZ. Do not fire on any personnel marked by a flashing strobe. Affirmative. Keep watching for those strobe lights. Those are friendlies.
Enemy personnel in the junkyard.
Crew, go ahead and smoke them. Man, these guys are going to town. Nail those guys by the building.
Clean up that signal.
Careful, you almost killed our guys there.
Yeah, clear to engage. Copy, smoke them.
More enemy personnel. Get that person. Ah, you're firing too close to the friendlies. I repeat, you're firing too close to the friendlies. Watch for those IR strobes. Get back on those guys. Personnel right there.
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan. Clean up that signal. Target reset. Set scan range.
Guy by that car. Okay, he's moving again. Nail those guys by the building. Right there, tracking. By that car. Okay, he's moving again. Be careful, you almost killed our guys there.
Yeah, clear to engage.
Nail those guys. Good kill, good kill. Personnel right there.
All fire, we're through the LZ, but we're taking fire from all sides. Request fire support on all sides of the LZ. Danger close.
Personnel closing on the LZ from multiple sides. Danger close. Recommend you stick to the 25mm in the vicinity of the LZ.
You got him. Check your fire. You're shooting at friendlies. Watch for the blinking strobes. Those are our guys. You got him.
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle. Adjust elevation scan.
We got a vehicle on the move. Get that guy. By the building. Okay, he's moving again. Ah, you're firing too close to the friendlies. I repeat, you're firing too close to the friendlies. Watch for those IR strobes. Be careful, you almost killed our guys there. Get back on those guys.
Set scan range. Clear to engage all of those.
Get that person. Guy running. Get that guy. Get back on those guys.
Clean up that signal. Target.
Target reset. Enemies crossing the field. Okay, he's moving again. Check your fire. You're shooting at friendlies. Watch for the blinking strobes. Those are our guys. Nail those guys by the building. Tracking. Now you're firing too close to the friendlies. I repeat, you're firing too close to the friendlies. Watch for those IR strobes. Light them up. Clear to engage enemy personnel. Nail those guys by the building. You gonna get them?
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle. Adjust elevation scan.
Yeah, take him out. Okay, he's moving again.
Clear to engage all of those.
Copy. Smoke them. Crew, be advised. Friendly helicopters entering the area. Watch your fire. Copy.
IP is secure and in custody. Good job, everyone. Roger that. Returning to base.
Yeah.
them right here. Enemy tank coming up the road.
Warpig, Bravo 6. T-72 behind the building at your 10 o'clock. Can you engage? Over. Roger that, Bravo 6. I got him on thermal. Switching to manual.
Possible fix on all the side of the capital city. First battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. Nest teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Muscle Groups have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we got. We get Al-Assad. We end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
To the LZ. Let's move. 519!
Outlaw, be advised. We have a situation here. Over.
Go ahead, Command. Over.
SEAL Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al-Assad's palace to the west. Task teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over.
We're hit! We're hit! I'm off the tail rotor! Mayday! Mayday! This is deadly, going in hard! We're going down.
We have a Cobra down. I repeat, we have a Cobra down. Deadly, this is Outlaw 2-5. Come in. Over.
Command, I'm visual on the crash site. I see small arms fire coming from the cockpit. Request permission to initiate search and rescue. Over.
Copy, 2-5. Be advised, you will not be at a safe distance in the event that nuke goes off. Do you understand?
Roger that. We know what we're gonna do.
All right, 2-5, it's your call. Retrieve that pilot if you can. Out.
Deadly, do you copy? What's your status? Over.
I'm here! Heating is KIA! Hostiles moving in fast! They're picking up some help down here!
Hold on, we're coming to you.
Be advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind.
Hostile with RPG!
Jackson, pull her out of there and get back to the LZ. Do it!
Now would be a good time to get the hell out of here, over.
Roger that, we're on our way!
Outlaw, this is Command. We have a probable nuclear threat in the capital. Proceed to the minimum safe distance until the all-clear is given by the NES team.
Go, go!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain. Stop. Hang on. Take me next hour.
All U.S. forces be advised. We have a confirmed nuclear threat in the city. NES teams are on site and attempting to disarm. I repeat, we have a confirmed nuclear...
Everyone, hang on!
Something has happened.
Well, it appears to be an explosion of everything.
The reports remain sketchy and unconfirmed.
To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his
Maybe
own country.
The start of something larger, but no word yet on whether...